To begin, allow yourself to get in a comfortable position. Take in a nice deep breath, and as you release it, imagine all tension beginning to leave your body. As you breathe in and exhale, allow yourself to gently close your eyes. And as you close your eyes, focus your attention at the bottoms of your feet. Imagine that there are cords going from the soles of your feet down into the earth, grounding you, connecting you. Imagine that there are now a stream of liquid relaxation flowing up through the center of those cords into the soles of your feet. Imagine that liquid relaxation is now spreading throughout the bottoms of your feet, relaxing you, feeling very calm and peaceful. Allowing any outside sounds that you may become aware of to simply help you relax even more. Allow that liquid relaxation to spread to the tops of your feet, to your ankles, relaxing you even more. Sinking deeper and deeper down. Allow that liquid relaxation to now spread through your shins, your calves, your knees, your thighs, allowing your legs to feel very relaxed now. Sinking deeper and deeper down. As you allow the liquid relaxation to flow up through your hips, your pelvis, to your stomach, feeling very relaxed. Allow this liquid relaxation to spread throughout your body, through every cell, nerve, and organ. As you breathe in, allow this liquid relaxation to flow into your chest, filling your heart and lungs, allowing you deeper and become even more relaxed. Now that liquid relaxation is spreading to your shoulders, softening all muscles there. It may feel like a great weight has just been lifted, allowing you to relax even more, sinking deeper down. As you feel this liquid relaxation spread through your shoulders, down your back, softening each and every muscle in your back. Allow this liquid relaxation to move through each arm, down through your elbows, your forearms, your wrists, and your hands, all the way down to your fingertips. So calm and so peaceful. Allow this liquid relaxation to spread through your neck and throat, through your chin and jaw, through your cheeks, and behind your eyes, through your forehead, to the top of your head, allowing every part of your face to be completely relaxed. From the tips of your toes to the top of your head is filled with this wonderful liquid relaxation, feeling so calm and peaceful. And as you relax, imagine you are walking down a dirt path in the woods or a big open field, whichever you prefer. Feel the calmness of your surroundings. Observe what you see around you. As you walk down the path or simply roam the field, feel the dirt beneath your feet as you take each step. Notice how grounded you are feeling. As you are walking, you begin to notice that the dirt in front of you is tilled, and in the middle of the tilled dirt, you see a small seedling. What is the condition of the seedling? Where are you in relation to the seedling? As you are looking around, you begin to smell the moisture in the air, and you start to feel the cooling sensation of raindrops. Feel how each drop soothes your skin, feeling calm and relaxed. Notice how calm you feel as you feel the cleansing sensation of the rain. As you look around, you notice your attention gravitates back to the seedling. Notice the condition of the seedling. As you feel the rain moving down your arms, you notice to your side there is an umbrella. What color is the umbrella? What size is the umbrella? And as you open the umbrella, you notice it begins to rain even more. Hear the rain as it falls upon the umbrella. Feel how strong the umbrella is. Notice how you feel. Notice how the rain trails the sides of the umbrella as you look around. And as you are looking around, you begin to notice that the clouds are clearing away, revealing the crystal blue skies and sunshine. Feel the warmth of the sun. As you look around, observe what you see. As you are looking around, you notice where once stood a small seedling is now a big tree. How do you feel as you observe the tree? As you approach the tree, you notice the size and the condition of the tree. What type of tree is it? Feel the bark as you move around the trunk. How does the tree feel on your hands? Observe the leaves. Smell the flowers. Touch the fruit. Observe all the tree has to offer. As you observe the tree, you notice a comfy spot to sit next to the tree. You may choose to sit and join with the tree or simply observe at a distance, whichever you prefer. How still is the tree? Notice your own stillness. Feel how grounded and rooted the tree is. Feel how grounded you are. Take some time to sit with the tree. What do you feel as you are with the tree? In a moment, I will invite you to return from your experience. And as you return, you will bring back all of your experience with you, feeling calm and refreshed. One, feeling the returning to your fingers and toes. 2, all energies in complete balance, etheric body closed. 3, feeling more confident and in control, realizing that used to bother you is in the past and you have released it now. 4, feeling as if your eyes have been bathed in cool, clear water. 5, realizing you are now fully present and fully aware. 6, eyes open, fully aware.